In my broadcasting career, my team and I have always been the voice of the voiceless. You will recall that I spoke on Tuesday night to Janelle Saffin, a fair dinkum parliamentarian in the middle of the flood disaster at Lismore, and she was working to help beleaguered victims. And you might recall I asked her, if she were in charge, what would her people need most? And she said simply, warmth. Warmth. Well, the follow-up to that story highlights the same problem which surrounds the energy crisis. Every excuse is offered except the real one. And the real crisis is a crisis in government policy. And so it is with the fight Janelle Saffin is waging. We now learn, I suppose with no surprise, that fewer than 10% of a $250 million rental support fund has been distributed to New South Wales flood victims months after the natural disaster.